One of my most treasured days of the whole year is Thanksgiving. 15 years ago, a very close friend, Mary Ann Teeter from Calvary, and I started a ministry here at LABC called the Community Thanksgiving Dinner. I have been blessed to share that special day with so many people from all walks of life that they have become a part of our Thanksgiving family each year. For those of you that have not been here or dropped by on Thanksgiving Day, it is such a sweet-spirited day with our own Marsh Striegel singing all day long without rain. And to see all the small children come to deliver meals with their parents to those that are in need of a good meal. We have grown in numbers since we started this ministry. I think the first year it was about 35 people that we fed. This past year we went over 500. With 371 of those meals being delivered, and it is so sweet to see the young families come with their small children to deliver these meals. They are so excited to help. We have been blessed to have plenty of food donated throughout the community, people to cook the meal, to serve and to clean and do all the deliveries. To God, I give the glory because I cannot do it by myself. Thank you.